10 seconds. We have a go for main engine start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery lighting up the nighttime sky as we continue building the International Space Station.
Houston Discovery, roll program.
Discovery. Commander Mark Polanski confirming Discovery, rolling on course for a rendezvous with the International Space Station. Speed 1,000 miles an hour, altitude 1 mile. Downrange 4.5 miles from Kennedy Space Center already.
Is up to about 30.
Another timer going on.
Some of these timers.
Mine's already off there. Was that your heads up? On? Yeah, that's yours.
Get up.
Next is orange.
Out the overhead.
They were asking about, because she's been, they've been seeing the overhead. They wanted the forward.
Oh, the forward, okay.
That's the forward?
Yeah, it's just orange.
Out of the side of the cockpit?
There's half a G.
This is the crew going through the adapter, the PMA-2, and into station. With greetings to the ISS crew.
Commander Rick Sterko was in Stockholm, which...